Need to work with your LinkedIn leads outside Linked Helper? Maybe you need their emails for outreach, share a list with a colleague, or add custom fields. Whatever the case, here's how to export profiles in just a few clicks. You can download profiles from multiple places in Linked Helper. CRM stores all collected profiles. Campaign lists, where leads are sorted by workflow stages. Action lists, profiles are tied there to specific campaign steps. And inbox, profiles you've had conversations with. Let's go step by step and download profiles from an action list. Open Linked Helper and select your campaign from the left menu. Navigate to the Workflow tab and find the action you need. Each action has its own list of profiles that went through it. Choose a list, like Successfully Processed, or Explore More Lists in the drop-down. Select specific profiles or click Select All to download everyone. Now click the Download button. You'll see some options here. Delimiter, choose comma or semicolon depending on your spreadsheet tool. Columns, select how much data you need. And include messaging history if necessary. Now hit download and your CSV file is ready. You've got your CSV file, but how do you open it properly? Let's explore both Google Sheets and Excel. Okay, open Google Sheets. Let's name it firstly. Then, click on File, then Import, Upload tab, and select the file we've downloaded from Linked Helper Profiles. Click Open, and here you can select Replace Current Sheet. Separated type can be left as Detect Automatically, then click Import, and here is your data. Information like email, headline, current position, current company, and so much more. For Excel, start with opening a blank workbook. Then click on Data and Get Data button. Here, select Text or CSV. Now find the needed file, CSV file that we downloaded from Linked Helper. Click Next. And here, make sure to meet the requirements for importing data correctly, like file origin, delimiter, and data type detection. Then click Next. And voila, here is your full profile data. And that's it! Now you know how to download profiles from Linked Helper and manage your leads however you need. Don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials and see you in the next one!